Hi friends, this is Vasant. I'm going to talk about Toyota Etios and its accessories. I'm not going to talk about the complete accessories which they provide in the Toyota showroom. I'm just going to talk about the accessories what I have installed in my car. On talking about the Toyota Etios, definitely I have to tell you about the engine performance and service cost. As I previously mentioned that this car is 6 months old, I just completed my 10,000 service only. That 10,000 service cost me around 2,500. Yeah, I'm sure this is only 2,500. I hope so, that's why it's very famous in taxi segment. Now I'll come to the performance section. This car powered by 1400cc, 68 bhp, 170 newton meters of torque at 2400 rpm, which made it 5-speed manual transmission, and this is a 8-valve engine. The engine is commonly said as D4D. This D4D engine plays in all Toyota cars. I like to say that the Etios engine is detuned from the Corolla Altis diesel engine, which the Corolla Altis gets the multi-geometry turbo and 1500cc engine, where the Etios engine gets 1400cc fixed geometry turbo.
Okay, let me go to the accessories part. My list is from floor mat, seat cover, doubled in stereo system, Pioneer subwoofer, floor bunk amp, TRD sport tube, lip spoiler, and the final thing have comes here is Minda horn.
Lip spoiler which I mentioned before. I think that's all about this Etios review and accessories then. And I hope so my next video will be about that bike which is covered over there. You can see that. Definitely I'll come with another video. We'll meet there. Until then, Vasanth is signing off.